Well, we need to change the music up, so we're playing Letherian Knight from Xenoblade. I was trying to think of a good sky theme for Knight, and, well, never used this one yet. You know, Xenoblade music really fits here, because I think Monolith helped work on this game. Or at least they did the first game. But I could definitely see a lot of Monolith inspiration. I love how they just had these vehicles readily available for us. It's so nice of them. And now we got a beam cannon. Ooh. Yeah, we can just attach a beam cannon to our little craft, eh? So it's gonna be in a similar cave, isn't it? Alright, y'all just wait there till we need you again. Another battery free for us, eh? You know, Belle, I keep forgetting I have you, and you can make this so much easier by burning everything down. Recycled the same vehicle, I hope. And again, I guess it can't really fly downward, can it? So that could be a little risky. Let's take a chance. We didn't really need a vehicle at all. We could just drop on down. Yeah. Yeah, it's like a straight drop down, it was easy. And we could probably use that vehicle to get somewhere else too, like further up that mountain. Alright, the ice guides you. Ah, this looks fun. I guess they have to craft their own ice. Oh, so we're just freezing myself. Great. Just gonna make a giant ice block then. It's gonna suck if we miss it. Better get rewind ready. Making an ice sandwich. I would say an ice cream sandwich, but I don't know what this material's made of. This looks kind of delicious. I like it. I gotta just put the buns on it. Link is gonna get fat from that. Actually, that's not gonna work, because we need to be slippery. So instead, we'll just put the hats on top. Well, here goes something. Well, this is gonna be difficult. Woo! First try! Why don't you come on back, because I want to savor you. I got a little bumped there. The voyage of the ice cream sandwich supreme was a success. So where be a chest? Bungo, unga da bungo. Oh no, there's a whole other section. Oh. Wow, that's different. This guy's usually just in his closed off room, but now there's a whole other puzzle beyond him. That's different. Guess we're making another ice cream sandwich supreme. Ooh, boy, this one's gonna be something. Oops. Alright, well, I think we'll just leave it go like this. Test number uno. I'm scared to let it go on. Maybe we need to make it fall off the side there, in which case... Let's try this out. We saved it! Okay, that was on the right track, though. Maybe if we veered a little more this way. Almost had it. Now, I really should be careful not to push that button again, because this is going to reset the whole thing. I won't be able to save it. Boom! Alright! Well, can't save it now, eh? Alright, this is a fun one. I love my ice cream sandwich supreme. Boy. Never have enough of these shields, eh? You know what? I'll take you with me then. I put you on the wrong thing, didn't I? Yeah, I meant to put you on the shield. That'd be it. I don't want the daytime music for Etheria. You're new. A forest ostrich? Yeah, we are not in the forest. We're in the sky. You're a sky ostrich. I mean, there's a very tiny forest over there, but no, you are a sky ostrich. Yeah, he sure is. He's cute. I like him. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna try to fly up to that island, see if there's a good vehicle. So I doubt this thing could carry me all the way up there. Is that the highest one yet? Or is it because, like, the other one was next to a mountain that just feels high? I don't know. Where even are we? I forget. I didn't know this was the mountain one. Huh. Yeah. Rocking one of these, I bet. Surely is. Surely. Okay, that's it. That was easy. I guess we just have to use the equipment in here, which is fine, because, I mean, they are rockets. Can't go too wrong with rockets. You know, but where are you? You want to burn this whole thing down. You know, Bo. Just for fun. It's like watching it spread. It's like we're facing out of it. Then we could... Yeah, if I could like sled out of here on that glider. The glider actually... I don't know. That doesn't feel right, though. Are there rockets? It's not actually rockets in here. It's just these things, huh? Curious. Sled fly these things up. I mean, the fans fly these things up. I feel like they should be able to. We'll have a time controlling that, I think. Alright, turn off, please. Alright, instead of all that, I'm just gonna bring the glider closer. What am I doing? What I wanna do is I want... fans to face down like that, I guess. I don't know. Just theory. I want the glider to go straight up, I guess. Oops. and save that so the thing will remember it, I guess. So begins our grand test day. Just making sure there's no other fans around, though.
I hope it works!
Actually, I didn't need to do that. That's absolute trash. That is complete trash. I think I got a better look at these platforms. Those rockets down there, you know? Alright, I'll save my spot here. I literally just did, whatever. So where's the island that had those little rockets, eh? I had a chest up there, and that's just the thing again. Okay, you have rockets. If only I could get those rockets up here too, you know? Oh, there's some higher rockets. I can just ascend through here and kill that guy. Hopefully without wasting the rockets. Alright, no rockets were wasted. Super Smash Bros. So I keep forgetting I have Ascend to climb these things, the thing. Alright. Just want to attach to you temporarily so you don't fall down. Oh my god! No. What else did I attach to that just now? You be like that, aren't you, game? So I'm temporarily attached. No, just the construct bow. Here goes something or other. Our great ascension begins now. And we'll let the momentum die out for a bit. This is going to be a tricky one. Do I perchance have my own rockets? I got two of my own rockets. That could help. Alright, good momentum. Ah, we were just barely there, man. We're just barely there. Should have worked harder to bring up those other rockets that I saw there. Yeah. Oh, dude, we don't have to use up our last rocket! 5 rockets is the answer, people. 5 rockets is the frickin' answer. Saving that ordeal. I think this thing's gonna autosave anyway. We're so high up. If only we get to touch outer space, then we need outer space resistance. And hope that's in the DLC, honestly. Valor Island. So these are all synonyms for courage. I'm pretty sure the other one was Courage Island. Now you have bravery and valor. Oh my god, where is it? Okay, good. I can't see through the clouds, so I don't want to dive too fast. That should be it, eh? That's it. See a jog shrine. See a jog? Okay. Can you just say, see a jog's blessing? Ooh, a diamond, nice. Finds me rupees. Should we try to fly our way to that one? Oh boy. Ooh, that one looks unique. Still, let's try to explore the Faerun region, you're right. There's definitely gonna be more shrines out there. Really curious about the storm cloud, though. Let's go check it out. Down that well, yeah. Yeah, it looks pretty interesting. We've gone down that depths, right? As I expected. Let's go. That's a lot of lightning. Yeah, there's this Thunderhead Isles. Nice. We better take off our electrical stuff. Spooky, and I love it. What's this? Oh, that's just Yunobo. Jeez, that would scare me like that, Yunobo. I'm gonna keep the music off for now. This seems fitting. Well, that's clearly not the way to go. That is quite the edge of the cloud, isn't it? Bright blooms again? Well, that was quite the miss, wasn't it? Yep. I really don't know how to go about this. It's just a maze at this point, eh? Oh, four. Hi, Floor. Thank you for being there. The light room clearly doesn't light up here. Also, it's not rainy here, so it's not slippery. That's nice. Perfect! Found a way to go higher. You just know there's gonna be a shrine right in the center of the Thunderhead. What if we try to fly to these islands, you know? Like, oh, you can faintly see islands in here. I wonder if that'll help me. Maybe it would. Oh. It's a puzzle. Of sorts. Yeah, but none of you guys are metallic, are ya? Do you have any topaz? Because could we potentially make an electrical weapon? Yeah, drop it, please, before we die. Where am I? So that's a launcher. I see how this is. That's a launcher. I'm remembering like the most basic function. I'm forgetting the most basic function now. and I stumbled trying to get onto it and missed my chance. Whatever. We'll have to wait again. I don't even need that, actually. I can just shoot it with a shock fruit, or a shock arrow. Wait, something up here is being targeted. So that's already like a lightning rod. Whoa, where am I? Okay, that's already a lightning rod. That's easy. I don't need to waste anything. Thank you for that, I guess. I guess we'll just keep pressing inward, pressing onward. I don't know where we are anymore. Ah. At least only there's a foothold below me. At least only there's safety up above. Alright, safety up above. Wizrobe here. All things to find. Whatever, I'm chancing it. Alright, good. Safe land. Killed me. Alright. Wandered into a little fray, have we? Stick, dude. That was gonna kill me. That's one of those guys, of course. Of course he'd be a 3 as well. Yeah. Dude, it is too murky in here to know how to fight you. Oh, look, a vehicle crafting station. This'll help. This'll helpful. I'm guessing you can't follow me over here, and that's just fine by me. I forgot he can do that. I do not feel like dealing with this, though. Let's make our way back that way. Staircase, nice. Is this the workstation? Alright, good. So let's save, and if he kills me here, then I'll just respawn here. Problem solved. And I don't think your things are reaching. Ah! He took damage! How do you take damage? Put on the corners. Let's get a lot of fan power going, eh? Well, joke's on him. I'll just respawn here and he can't do anything about it. Oh. Don't need these now, do I? It's actually just these two, isn't it? So maybe I just don't need to worry about the corners at all. Abhorrent. And the lightning just destroyed my creation. Screw you, Hylia. This thing doesn't fly very well. You just use the rocket again. See, that's not very high. If I just took a chance with the rocket, you know? Hylia, what is your problem? Who is the Thunder Dragon? Wanayru, I think. No, it's Feroz in this game. In Skyward Sword, it's Wanayru. Feroz, what the heck is your problem, man? You suck. Just destroying all my stuff. Okay, I'm starting to see the flaw in my plan here. It needs like a hole to go through, right? Well, you would stand up straight. Yep. Yep. A nice little pointy on toppy. This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous in every capacity. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Let's load a save and pretend that didn't happen.